Hello, welcome to Table Talk Feed.
Gospel singer and minister Says 8 has broken a silence about the alleged indiscretions of her husband DJ Mo. Taking to her social media, she wrote, and I quote, "What has been said about my marriage has been said. Whether it is true or not, I don't know. Only God knows the whole truth, and we cannot reverse what has been said. I've been angry and sad handling things physically, but that stage is over. For the Bible says in Ephesians 6:12, we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, rules of darkness, mashetani. And if any of us fight physically, we are bound to fail because the devil is the main enemy, not people. So no point of bitterness, anger, unforgiveness or fits of rage. It is time to put the full armor of God. It is battle time. On my knees I've gone to pray and started a 3-day fast for my marriage and my family. I know I shall see the salvation of the Lord in my home. God has already given me victory by faith. He who is me is greater than he who is in the world. To all women and men facing hard situations of all kinds in marriage, God is able to defend your homes. Let's pray in the name of Jesus." Says 8 continued to say she will host a prayer meeting for marriages, and I quote, "Let the marriage prayer movement begin from today, Friday and Saturday. We meet live on my IG and Facebook on the third day at 8 p.m. that is on Saturday for at least 30 minutes of praying together." Based on this, Says 8 is not leaving the marriage anytime soon. She will work it out with her hubby, but let's wait and see. Only time will tell. That's the end of today's video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up, share your thoughts on the comment section below, subscribe and turn on the notification so you don't miss any updates. See you on the next video.